Widgetsmith is easily one of the most popular apps of the year, and it's just had its first major update to version 1.1. Let's take a quick look now at all the new features. And hey, if you find this video useful, maybe you could subscribe to my channel down below. There's loads of tips for your iPhone and your iPad just waiting to be found over there. Okay, first up, let's have a look at the clock widget. So on the analog clock, as well as changing the colour, the text and the background colour just like before, you can now customise the actual hands on the clock as well. And there are loads of great choices you can have here. You can choose traditional hands, more modern hands, whatever you want to give your widget the exact look you're after. The second new feature is a real time saver. So quite often when you choose a background colour for your widgets, you want the background of your home screen to match that so the widget blends in. But it can be really difficult to get the exact same colour mix. So on Widgetsmith, if you now scroll right down to the bottom, you can do a wallpaper export. Tap on that button and you can choose any of the preset colours or any of your custom colours, and it will export a plain image just of that colour to your photos library. Then you can jump straight into photos, choose that picture and set it as your wallpaper. Hey presto, your widgets and your background will blend seamlessly into one. Third is a slightly smaller change, but an important one nonetheless. You can now choose what day of the week the calendar begins on. So jump into settings, go into calendar settings, and here you can choose to start the week on a Monday, maybe a Sunday, even a Wednesday if you want. Why not? It's your widget. Fourth up is a really great update that will let you reposition photos in your widgets. So previously, when you selected a photo to go in a photo widget, you've been limited to how it automatically fits into that space. But now you can adjust the position of your picture to make sure the exact section that you want is visible in your widget and that you aren't seeing the bits you don't want. Fifth and finally in version 1.1 of Widgetsmith, there have been some really great updates to the layout of certain widgets, for example, the calendar. These now look a lot cleaner than before with more information visible. And you should notice that throughout the app you get all the other bonuses from the previous few updates like the new fonts, the new colour picker, and loads of great little quality of life updates to make your widgets better than ever before. I, for one, am really excited to see where Widgetsmith goes next in version 1.2 and beyond. Make sure you subscribe to my channel down below, and I'll keep you updated of all the latest updates and improvements to this really great app.